Hello everyone, so welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be reacting to, honestly, I'm going to be reacting to a mix of stuff that you'll be seeing throughout the next few weeks that is going to make no sense. Like, it's going to be very general. It's going to be videos that are not necessarily usually on my channel and videos that are definitely usually on my channel. But I'm just gonna do a mix of everything because why the hell not, okay? So that's the general disclaimer. I don't even know if this is gonna be like the first video out of all of these videos that's gonna be out, but whatever. I'm going to be starting with one of these very, like, I've done like three videos, I believe, so far on this sort of like concept. And that is to react to TikTok edits, thirst traps, stuff like that. And this one is particularly called Bangchan Spicy TikTok Edits That Will Give You a Nosebleed, which... Scared already. And it's by the channel Melanie Martinez. It's gonna be in the description, so you can go ahead, of course, check out the original video before you check out the actual reaction to the video. And yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and check this out and see if I survive it, because I'm not so sure I will. But that's also kind of what's fun about it, so let's go ahead and just jump right in. Oh god. No, because Blonde Chan is so superior, you don't understand. Okay, saying never let you go and having him with chains is scary, first of all, because that's not the type of never let you go that you want. Oh my god. Do you see the vision of Bangchan Blonde being the superior look? I love my man's hairline, so like, leave him with the black hair because he needs it, but like, damn, does he look good. Nope. Do you see that look? Do you see that hair? That's it. I'm not surviving this video. I need to stop. No. Oh my god. Oh god, what? No, I do not need eye contact to be done. Okay. I'm good with no eye contact. Can you stop? The fifth. My god. No, no, not, no. Like, why do they... Why do they keep showing him with that hair? I don't need it. Yep. Talent. As if he needed it. He didn't need it, but like... I feel personally attacked when he literally looks just at camera. So, oh my god, no. This was a look, okay? No. Whenever this gif appears anywhere, okay, anywhere, I literally want to cry for 30 days. No! I swear to god, curly blonde hair, Chan, will be the death of me. No, because this dance had no right to fit so well with this fucking song. Oh god. Yep, red lights was that binge. Don't do any. I feel like I'm not gonna say anything productive, but also like the video is productive in itself. It doesn't. Like, no, the way he looks literally the same, just like hotter, of course, because, you know, man, not kid, but like, Jesus, he does look very much similar to how he looked. He literally just looks like very much the typical grown version. Like, how do you not fall in love? How does one not? Oh my god. Like, they literally took, like, the two people in this group who have the most, like, not the most effect, they all have an effect, but, like, they knew what they were doing. They knew what they were doing. That hair, man, I No. Like, do I have to punch anything? Like, I feel like I need to. Oh my god. That outfit, though. I did not realize he had sang this song so many times. This is the time when I realized, yeah, I wish I could sing. I wish I was talented. This song, now that I'm listening to the lyrics with him singing them, it's very Chan Coden. It's just the right enough of Riz, but also being cute. That's very much Bang Chan. He will flirt, but in a very respectful type of way. Okay, I need him to stop. Especially if he's gonna look right at the camera while he does it, because like, this is literally my nightmare, but like in a good way, but a nightmare, because I hate the idea of someone like singing to me. What? It's over? They finished the song like that? Oh, they finished the song. They finished the video like that? Okay. Sure. That's fine. Okay, so that, I guess, was... That was that video. Like I said, most of those videos just like, I get to a point where I don't know what to say and don't know how to like react sort of on camera because like, you know, so I know that these videos a lot of times aren't, I at least don't feel like they might be entertaining, but I hope you guys enjoy them anyway. And I guess that's basically it for that video. I do know that there's like plenty, of course. videos like that on the internet. So if you have any other like particular videos of anyone honestly in K-pop that you'd like to see me react to, do let me know and I'll try my best to get to those. And I guess that's basically it. So I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.